Hey.
Hey.
All right, everybody, sleeping arrangements. Brennan, you're gonna be sharing a room with Dale, just until the two of you get jobs and move out.
Are you awake?
Yeah, I hate your guts. As soon as your eyes shut, I'm gonna punch you square in the face.
The one rule of the house, don't ever touch my drum set. Don't touch it!
All right.
Did you touch my drum set?
Nope.
Why are you so sweaty?
I was watching Cops.
I think they're starting to like each other.
I'll kill you!
What are you doing?
I'm burying you.
I'm alive, Brennan, I'm alive!
You're waking the neighbors, shut up!
Okay, name your favorite dinosaur.
Velociraptor!
If you were a chick, who's the one guy you'd sleep with?
John Stamos.
What?
Did we just become best friends?
Yep!
You have 1 month to find jobs or you're on your ass.
What?
I'll arrange interviews and you will go!
Who's this gentleman sitting behind you?
Hello, Miss Lady.
You can't.
Shut your mouth.
You shouldn't tell the person who's interviewing you to shut their mouth.
You're sounding stupid now.
Sorry, what did you
you're
just say?
You're just going off stupid.
Please leave this office.
You can get any sort of souvenir.
Get out of my office!
Well, if it isn't Dale Dobick and his little buddy,
just leave me alone, will ya?
Shut up, fool!
You should treat me, an adult, with some respect!
So maybe you don't go down that way anymore.
That's what we talked about. We're gonna take a long way home.
Can we turn our beds into bunk beds?
It'll give us so much extra space in our room to do activities!
You're adults, you can do what you want.
This is the funnest night ever. Hey, I never asked you.
Yeah?
Do you like guacamole?
Ah, my arm! Ah, help me!